Here comes Riggins and Maxwell and Bowes. The race for first place and Sasek is in top position. Out of the fourth corner, who is it this time? It's Sasek. Now Jensen's down low. What action! Beckman now jumps up into the front. Sasek second. Riggins moves back into the action for third. Now Beckman's laid it on the inside out of the fourth corner. Here comes Riggins up high. Wow, what a race for first place, huh? Lloyd Beckman, your leader. Riggins second, Maxwell third. Sasek fourth, Noel Jensen fourth, Sasek fifth. They're running hard, and here comes the Greyhound Maxwell. Beckman, Riggins, and Maxwell. Here comes Jensen, Sasek, and Bowes, and Nicholson. Ray Strong out of the fourth corner. Your leader still the 4X. Beckman, here comes Riggins on the inside. Look out, Beckman spins it. Hang on, boys, hang on.
Boy, this is really good.
Oh, mercy live, I tell you. Hey, what action. As J.J. Riggins slipped underneath Beckman, Marty, and Beckman wanted low, and it just didn't work out that way.
They bring the tow truck for the 4X, it looks like, and they're putting a thumbs-up sign. Looks like they need the hook for the 4X.
And a very unhappy, unhappy veteran out there in that 4X car. Marty's got the glasses on, and he says it looks like it's broke set right down on the racetrack. All right. Check out the action. It looks like it's going to be J.J. Riggins in that 14J car starting out in front. Oh, can you believe this action out here?
Sasek had one bad corner, found himself in fourth real fast. But I wouldn't necessarily give the race away. 22 down.
Well, look.